Kelly here, and it has been 2 whole weeks since I've sent a video. Sorry this video is so late today. I've been having difficulties with my camera. Let me make sure it's working while I say that. Okay, so a lot's been going on. We had no school for the last 2 weeks. So in that time, Cass kind of broke my camera. I had the whole thing set up in here. And he came in here and yanked the camera down, so I've been kind of playing around with it this morning and trying to get it to work. So hopefully, fingers crossed, this is good. I hope everyone had a wonderful 2-week break from school. I hope that you got to relax some. I hope you got to swim some. I definitely did my fair share of swimming. We went on the boat a couple of times. We had a really busy week, the week of the 4th of July. It was like super duper busy. But then last week we kind of took it easy and we did a lot of relaxing, went on some bike rides and some walks, and that's about it. I can't believe that it's already almost halfway into July. The last 2 weeks was literally the fastest 2 weeks of my life. But hopefully you guys are having an awesome summer. Just because it's summer, though, we have to get back into the swing of things, and we have to do our morning message. I know we call it our morning message, but sometimes we do it in the morning, sometimes we do it in the afternoon, even at school, sometimes we used to do it after lunch. And you know what? Everyone's still at home. So, with that being said, you're going to be able to have to do work just kind of on your own schedule. Hopefully you could do it the day of, but I know that things are kind of crazy. I know parents are working, and I know that you guys are sometimes home with siblings. So, however it may be, I'm glad that you're here. I'm glad you're watching this video, and we're doing our morning message. So, let's go over our rules. I just realized I didn't put our month up. Let me see. Hello. It is July. It is July. Let me see. I'll just have to hold that up there for today, and then on Wednesday I'll have that there. So, first we're going to go over our rules. And then, I'm still obviously getting into the swing of things after having 2 whole weeks off. We'll go over our rules, and then we'll get on to our morning message, okay? So, our first rule is I am sitting. So, like I said, we are all still at home. I'm at my house. I'm in the office at my house. And I know all of you guys are at home. Maybe you're at your grandma or grandpa's house or your aunt's house. Either way, we still have to follow our rules. My first rule is I am sitting. My next rule is my mouth is quiet. My next rule is my eyes are watching. So you could be watching on all sorts of different types of things. A phone or a computer or a TV. Either way, my eyes are watching. My next rule is my ears are listening. My ears are listening. My last rule is my hands are working or they are still. So, my hands are either working or they're nice and quiet. Alright, so let's go over our morning message and then fill in our blanks. It says July 2020. I told you that now we are in the month of July. June is finished, and now we are in the month of July, and we know that July is a summer season. So the season is summer. Alright, so it says July 2020. Today is, the weather is your date. It says July 2020. Now, where would I look to figure out our date? That's right, I would look right over at our calendar. And as you can see, I went ahead and I filled out all of the days of the 4th, or all of the days of July up until now. As you can see, the 4th of July is over there. That was about a week ago. I hope you guys all had a really fun 4th. On the 4th of July, we went on the boat, just the three of us, and it was really nice, and we went swimming, and we had a barbecue. So, let's look at our picture pattern to figure out what our date is. Alright, so, as you can see, we have stars, and we have fireworks. I hope some people saw fireworks over the break. I saw some. I started to hate them because now I have a baby, and when people put off fireworks at 12 in the morning, 12 midnight, makes me a little bit crazy. So, let's see. Our pattern goes firework, firework, stars. Fireworks, fireworks, stars. Who can tell me what the next picture is? Fireworks or stars? That's right, the next picture in our pattern is fireworks. Don't get me wrong, I like a good firework display. I think fireworks are fun and I think that they're pretty. But I think they're only fun and pretty when they are done in a nice, controlled atmosphere and not just a couple of guys doing them at 2 in the morning and they're really loud. And I really don't like the ones that just make noise and have no color. They just make noise and they're like, boom, boom. And then next thing I know, my whole house is awake for 2 hours in the middle of the night. Anyways, that's neither here nor there. Thank you, my friends, for telling me the next picture in our pattern. So we know our pattern goes fireworks, fireworks, stars. Fireworks, fireworks, stars. Fireworks. Nice job. So now that means that today is July 13th. July 13th. So what would I need to put right there? Would I want it to say July 7th or July 13th? That's right. Today is July 13th. Very good. Let's read it together. It says July 13th, 2020. All right. It says today is, so it is the start of a new week. It's our first day of our work week, our first day of our school week. Let's look at our days of the week to figure out what today is. So, we know that yesterday was Sunday. We know that because maybe some of your parents didn't have to work because it was Sunday. Maybe we knew that because we knew it was the last day of our break. We know that yesterday was Sunday. We also know that tomorrow will be Tuesday, because tomorrow I will be sending news to you, and we always do news to you on Tuesdays. So, if yesterday was Sunday and tomorrow will be Tuesday, that means today is Monday. Today is Monday. Alright, so, what would I put right here where it says today is Monday or Friday? That's right. Today is Monday. It is the first day of our work week. Today is Monday. Very good job. All right. Our next sentence says, the weather is, and outside. Well, we have been really lucky with some really fantastic weather. It's been a little hot, but for the most part, for like the last 2 weeks, almost every single day the sun has been shining. We did have that one really, really crazy wind, or that really crazy storm the other day that was last week. But that wasn't too bad because, that wasn't bad though because it finally watered my grass and then I didn't have to water my plants that day, so that made me kind of happy. But otherwise, we've had some really fantastic weather. I've been like loving it. So today kind of continues that really awesome weather outside. Today, I actually haven't gone outside yet. I've just been busy trying to figure out this camera and doing stuff for work and catching up. But if I did go outside, I would need my sunglasses to keep the sun out of my face. So if I need my sunglasses, that means the weather is snowy or sunny. That's right, the weather is sunny outside. I can see out my window right now. It's not super sunny, but the sun is out. There's just some clouds in the way, but if I was going outside, I would still need my sunglasses because the sun is out, which means that the weather is sunny. Alright, so the weather is sunny and what outside? Let's look at our thermometer. Okay, so we know in room 18 that a thermometer measures temperature. And we know that the temperature tells us how the weather is outside. It tells us what kind of clothes we should wear on our body. It tells us if we can plan a party or not, if we're going to be outside or go for a picnic. So we need to know the temperature for most days. We also know that the red part of our thermometer tells us the temperature, and we know that the higher the red part, the warmer the weather. So all summer long, this red part goes up and up and up and up and up, and today, I'll move it down just a little. Today it's the high 70s, about 73 degrees. So, I would say 73 degrees is not that hot. Considering the last week it was like 90, I would say that that's not hot. But I would say that that means it is warmer outside. So, what is the weather like today? Is it warm or is it cold? That's right, the weather is warm. I have short sleeves on. I have capris on. I could be wearing shorts. I do not need rain boots. I do not need a winter jacket. That means that the weather is warm outside. I wouldn't say it's that. It's not like hot. Like I said, last week was hot. Today is like perfect. All right, nice job. Let's read our morning message together. It says July 13th, 2020. Today is Monday. The weather is sunny and warm outside. Alright, I am so proud of all my friends who are watching this video right now. Let's get back into the swing of things. I know it's our very first day back from our July break, but and I know it's summer, but you know what? That's okay. Let's take a little bit of time every day to do some work, watch some videos, answer some of my questions by pointing or eye gazing or even verbally saying the answer. That makes me super happy when you guys do your work. I'm really proud of all of you, and I will speak with you soon. Have a great rest of your day.